So guys, this is Klokriecher with another review on the LEGO City set. Today I'm doing a review on the Fire ATV, which came out in 2012. It has one minifigure and it has 50 pieces and costs 5 euros in Germany and $6 in the US. And set number is 4427 and recommended ages 5 to 12. And here's the box from the front. This is the back, which doesn't look really exciting. And the components are made in Denmark, Hungary, Mexico and the Czech Republic. And here we have the instruction, and the instruction has 20 pages, and here on, at the end we get some other sets here, the 4209, 4208 and 4427, which I'm reviewing right now. And here's the city scene. I think that's pretty cool. However, it doesn't make any sense that those two girls are riding the bikes next to the forest, which is about to burn down here, as you can see. So, and even that guy here is watching the fire here in the treehouse. So, this doesn't really make any sense to me. I don't know what LEGO was thinking when they made this picture here. And the set, by the way, has 19 steps of building. There are no mistakes in the section, no missing pieces in the set, and no stickers with the set. And now let's move on to the close-up. And here are the extra pieces which come with the set. And here's the forest firefighter, and he comes with a dark red helmet and a very, very awesome detail. Torso there, very nice overall printing on him. I love the orange here on him, and we also get the mask. So very cool figure we get here. Here's him from behind. Here's him without the equipment on from the front. And he also features back printing. Okay, so here we have the close-up of the ATV. The Fire ATV to be exactly, and here we have the firefighter sitting on this vehicle, and we get the steering wheel or the joysticks, whatever you will. And here we have the siren, and here we get the axe and a chainsaw, which is pretty nice, and you really get a nice micro build here on the chainsaw. Really, really awesome looking piece. And in the front we get another siren there and get some headlights, the grill on the front, and we also get the fire extinguisher on the front. Or maybe it could be a master container, if you will. And yeah, that's the main out there. And who knows, maybe that guy that guy is going to turn people into zombies with that mustard gas. So LEGO City doesn't have any doesn't have enough trouble, so that's why he's going to drive around in the city and turns people to zombies. Yeah, that's really odd, but yeah, what is LEGO thinking sometimes? But I don't know why that guy is going to put on the extinguisher here on the front, but it's okay. And the build is very nice and easy, and it's a very nice accessory to any LEGO City for sure. And it's not the best set in my opinion, of course, but there are definitely better sets out there. But for a nice little set, I think this is a great set to get, and even for birthdays or for Christmas or for some other special events, then this could be a good set for lots of parents to give their little kids to makes them heavy, and that's one of them. And the fire and police team are very, very popular, and they sell well, and that's why you also get a new fire and police stuff almost every 2 years for the Lego City line. And the reason is because they sell well, much better than other themes. And City, of course, is a perfect theme, especially for the younger age group. They will definitely like this. And yeah, a very cool set. Cool little set to have. Definitely recommend you to get this one if you can still find this. And yeah, now let's move on to the ratings and my final thoughts on the set. And yeah, before I forget that, please check out my playlist for all the other LEGO City reviews I've done in the past, and please check that out if you haven't seen my City reviews already, or if you want to rewatch them, then you can do it with that playlist down in the description. You can find it, you won't be disappointed. And yeah, now to the ratings and final thoughts on this nice little set. Okay, now to my final thoughts on the LEGO City Fire ATV. Overall, I think it's a pretty good set. You get some very nice accessories there, like the chainsaw details we get there, and also like the minifigure. I think they did a really good job on the minifig details, and the only thing which is a little bit odd to me is that the fire extinguisher or the master gas container is on the front of the ATV, but yeah, I don't know why I came up with that zombie story, but who knows what's really going on in LEGO City. So yeah, it's a great set, nice starter set, and my rating is going to be a 6.3 out of 10. It's a good set to have, and it's a great addition to any LEGO City you are working on. So that ends up my review of the LEGO City Fire ATV. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to check out my website for the gallery of the set I've uploaded there. Also, don't forget to support my projects on QSO. And also, don't forget to like my Facebook fan page. And also, check out the description below for the playlist I made for the LEGO City reviews I've done in the past, and for the reviews which are coming up. Please check that out. You won't be disappointed. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.